should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and know heaven and home? When
in exaltazione, sectote quonium dominus. Jubilate Deo omnis terra. Servite Domino in
worship
Latizia.
The Lord with gladness.
Introite inconspectum.
Come before him with joyful songs.
In exaltazione.
With gladness.
In exaltazione.
With gladness.
Sectote quonium dominus.
Know that the Lord is God.
Amen.
forever.
His love endures forever.
In exaltatione, citote quolium Dominus.
Thank you.
Giovanni Gabrielli. The dramatic reading was conceived and directed by Shari Simpson and our chorus. Our next piece will be from Handel's Messiah, something we're very familiar with. The Messiah is written in three parts. The first part, all from Scripture, tells about the coming of Jesus, the foretelling, the prophecy about Jesus' coming, the Messiah coming. The second part tells what his life would be like on this earth. And the third part is how we as disciples, as Christians, rejoice in following him and the life that we can live because he has risen from the dead. Amen. We will perform for you this morning from the third part of the Messiah. Rob Maher will solo on the bass, and Dian Knight will solo on the soprano. Amen. And this is what they will be singing. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth. And though worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God. For now is the Christ risen from the dead, the first fruits of them that sleep. Since by man came death, by man came also the resurrection of the dead. For as in Adam all die, even so in Christ shall all be made alive. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed in a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet. The trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. Then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God who giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. If God be for us, who can be against us? Who shall lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifieth. Who is he that condemneth? It is Christ that died, yea, rather that is risen again, who is at the right hand of God, who makes intercession for us. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain, and hath redeemed to us to God by his blood, to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. Blessing and honor, glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne and unto the Lamb forever and ever. And the church said, Amen. take your breath away. I mean, it takes your breath away. I remember the early days when we wanted to put together an orchestra. We would call Steve Kennard, and he'd bring his spoons, and Johnson would bring his jug, and Matt Ridley would bring his kazoo. And we'd gather together, and we'd have an orchestra. But now, we have a real orchestra. Incredibly was Hope Heredia. She's here somewhere. I know that many of you are asking yourselves, where is Jennifer? Some of you are wistfully asking yourselves, where is Jennifer? Because you have to look only at me, and that's kind of sad when you can look at Jennifer, you just have to get stuck with me. Well, I need to confess to my friends, nay, to my family. I need to come clean. This is something that I only discovered recently myself, otherwise I would have come forward much sooner in righteousness. Jennifer Domenico Salberg, my wife, I have to tell you now, you're the first to know. I could have sold this to Inspiration, but I'm going to tell you first. Jennifer Salberg is the Easter Bunny. I found it out myself only early this morning. She's not up here with us today. She's out traipsing around the world as the Easter Bunny. Thanks so much. I don't know what to say. Happy Easter, Merry Easter, Happy Merry Easter. I'm not sure. I think that Happy Merry Easter is good because you have Merry Christmas, but I think that this is something that requires both of those things. Happy and Merry Easter. Amen? It is a Merry and a Happy Easter, isn't it? Our last piece this morning, in keeping with the solemnity of the occasion, the sense of reverence that we have and we should have, as the world celebrates what we celebrate every day, the resurrection of our Lord, we have a piece from Beethoven's Ninth. One that you're all familiar with. It is one that will be done reverently to God, but with a spirit that can only be brought to you by true disciples of the Lord. So I merrily and happily introduce to you singing Joyful, Joyful from Beethoven's Ninth, Marjorie and Rob, and some others from our teen ministry.
Oh, The world will know that you are our God.
Amen.
In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.